Now for the coronavirus pandemic in Indiana, the Hoosier State is reporting 506 new cases of COVID-19 and 14 related deaths. Brings Indiana's total to more than 82,000 cases since back in March. Nearly 3,000 Hoosiers have now died from the coronavirus.